Hello, here we are in the RUF GT3 challenge at Daytona Road. This is the old 2007 version of Daytona Road. It's 10 runners. I qualified third, which is pretty good. This is a reasonably good track for me in terms of pace. So, if I can stay in the lead pack, I should be able to do something on this one. Obviously, if there's carnage, then there's carnage. I've got the new Wheelcam, which I've recorded a few races with, but not had a good enough race to use yet. Not had an interesting race.
Green, green, green!
Not a great start, but got away with it.
Stay on the left, clear. on your left. 1:49.69. Still there. Hold your line. Stay on the right. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left. Thank you.
car two. Maybe he's taking the lead. Right, still 18 minutes left, so there's no need to...
1:49.804. Go right, left side, clear on the left.
Catching Rob again very slowly, and the holding station with Gregory at the moment, but I'm having to do my best laps. got to be a slowdown.
Still there, clear.
Not much of one. What would be nice if Rob and Gregory started fighting with each other and let me build a bit of a gap. I don't think I'm going to threaten the leaders unless they give me gifts. I think I can think of is maybe these guys didn't practice with worn tyres so much. I mean, it's early in the week. I've raced Rob before and he's pretty fast. I don't know Gregory. Slide and it lets me right back. It's all about managing tire wear now. Still got 10 minutes to go, so the tires are going to get more slippery.
line. Clear.
Time we've got left, 6 minutes, so I've got about another 3 laps. Turns out I'm the one that's suffering on the worn tyres. Maybe I should have saved them a bit better earlier on.
he's still got another couple of laps. White flag.
30 last lap shenanigans. Just goes to show, if you hang in there, good things can come to those who wait. Wow, that was a good race. Finally a race for the YouTubes. Let's go back. It's such a great little car to race. I hope they keep this on, and when they change it, the new car's just as good. My mind's a little bit loose through there. I have to have a look at tightening that up. I'm trying to take a late apex, but I seem to be losing a bit of time. Particularly when the tyres are worn. Right, anyway, let's go to the incidents. I think there's going to be a lot of those. Ooh. I suppose we better go back and look at that. And I just whacked each other in my side monitor. So this guy's coming back on, and this guy half spins, bang. Right. Oh, fucking hell. That's the same guy, isn't it? Collecting spinners. He's a spinner punisher. That seems to have killed the instant finder a bit. Oh, this is a good bit. This is threading the needle of these two back markers. I was like, ooh, my word. Right, if it's not going to find instants, I'm going to go straight to the last lap. So we need to go forward to car 2, I think, to start off with, so up until. There he is, he's not so far away. Oh, that old chestnut. Man, we've all done that many a time. And then these two guys. So, what happened to Rob? so, well, yeah, they just got into it, really. The guy in the Marlborough car was lucky to get away with that. So, car three qualified third, finished third. 17 seconds off the leader, who's a different class to all the rest of us, I guess. And second, third, and fourth was covered by 1.5 seconds. Awesome.